Broncos got the puck in his own zone. Drives to the paint. He was locked in there.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there.
Still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Third period. Tomán's got it in the offensive zone. There's a whistle as the officials calling for a penalty here. The Flames are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
And that's blocked. Pass to Goudreau. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. Here's a chance. Puck goes off the glove. Through pass ahead. In all alone on the breakaway. Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck. He'd end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net.
The Flyers have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. They go on the attack through center. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Denies him with a save. Chicago's regained possession of the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Chicago's got a 3-goal lead. Offense zone faceoff and he wins the draw.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
On the doorstep, just wide. Picked up along the boards by Tkachuk. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from?
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Gretzky's got it along the wing.
Donald's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Gretzky's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Chicago's got a hold of the puck. There's the whistle. And let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
The Flyers once again send out their power play unit.
If I was the other team, I'd probably not take any more penalties. Every time they go shorthanded, they find the puck in their net.
The Flames have it against the wall. Sends it ahead to Goudreau. He grabs the puck here at the point. Chicago's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice.
Tkachuk's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Calgary's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And now it's grabbed by Tkachuk. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Moves it quickly over to Josh. Moves the puck. With possession along the wall. And he moves it up to Phillips. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Oh, what a stop! Wagner's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Can't connect. And makes the save. Wagner's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Calgary's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And that pass goes awry. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Tomane's going to play it against the half wall. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up. He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.
The Flames need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And that one's picked off. Taken along the wall by Tkachuk. Strong defensive effort. Here's a short pass to Fleury, and he denied that opportunity. Gretzky's moving the puck through his own zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Couldn't find the intended target. That pass doesn't go. Puck grabbed by Demand. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. Couldn't connect on that pass. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Nice job tying up his opponent. And that's picked off in front. Tomane stick handling in his own zone. And that's just out of reach. And play continues here. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. And they fail to go tape to tape. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Hey!
seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Chicago's got a huge opportunity on this power play. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.